your friend, my friend, ladies and gentlemen, Ronnie Wood.
Yeah, good evening, everyone.
Yeah.
Paul, got any questions?
These are all Ronnie's paintings, everybody, as is this amazing illustration here on the cover of Confessing the Blues album.
Yeah, it's nice. A little doodle that I did back in 1983 in Paris, and it's inspired by Big Bill Brunswick, funny enough, who inspired me to play guitar. I think it's great that Mick and Keith and Charlie have included rare people like Amos Milburn and stuff, but there's not one reason to say no to any of these songs. And I thought, oh, I wonder who picked that one. I picked that one. I wonder who picked that. And it's a great thing because it's a part of our education and part of our history.
Nobody just to call my special friend. I ain't got nobody just to call my special friend.
We should mention, well, perhaps the godfather of blues was Willie Dixon.
What a gentleman he was. He always had a white suit and a hat and a walking cane. A very fine gentleman. And he wrote lots of these songs. And a certain amount of the profits from the album are going to the Willie Dixon Blues Foundation. And the rest is going to me, personally. It's wonderful to be the one to present this because I've got an easy job. These guys have done all the work. As everybody that's contributed to this album, they have turned me on over the years and turned us all on, I'm sure, in different ways. Every song on this album will bring back a memory, guaranteed. And good or bad memories, that's why they call it the blues.